Set list, so if you have any ideas for us, just holler them out, but we're going to play some anyway to start without on our own mind. So, are you ready? Because I know my mind. Are you ready? Here we go. Here goes. Hold on. flashes and mirrors and visors, the little detectors that ruin it all. Just I'm running in 63. Well, I'm so just as close as I've been. About the difference of being tired and being tired. Right now, I'm just tired. I'm not tired, but sometimes you get tired. And when you get tired like that, it sounds like this. All week long, I've been busting ass. You wanna go out, I'm gonna pass. Now don't be thinking I ain't no fun. But right now I'm just overdone. And I'm gonna sit down and do nothing. Big fat nothing. I stay up and do nothing. All night long. Rat race loser, I confess.
I'm knowledge is power, and ignorance bliss. So baby, who needs power when I've got this?
To the no sound check, no disappointment. It works every time. You just show up, they throw you in the swimming pool, and you just swim. All right, let's do the dumb smart one. All right, here it is. It's a perfect cocktail, a mixed drink of stupidity and wisdom all at the same time. The bar that closed down and is for sale in South St. Louis. All right, okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's a red, white, and blue flag, but it ain't our way.
With the intention of Tom Jones singing it, but that ain't gonna happen. So if you can't get something done, you gotta do it yourself. So anyway, we put it on our new album. It goes like this. Oh my God. It's punk rock. No tuning allowed tonight. Okay. Oh. Okay, who's got an idea for us? What do you want to hear?
Chrysler!
We don't know Suffering Servant anymore. We haven't played it in so long that we couldn't possibly do it. I don't even remember the words. We'd have to practice that one first. We have so many songs that if we don't play them on a regular basis, we forget them.
Hold on, I heard them.
Okay. I'm ready for something of that kind of magnitude. That burned out shell. For a little while, that train must have seemed like hell. It kerosene works, wine and gasoline. Kerosene works, wine and gasoline. The kids were red, they never worked too much. Who's the judge inside the matchless world? Check won't pay for the electricity. Going to be progressive rock from this point forward. Yes. Okay.
Early in the morning when she comes round. never leave here, I hope never to return. If I get that man back, man, the road I'm gonna burn. Right now my future's in the hands of the boys down at Firestone. Stuck in Indianapolis, feeling all alone. Drink from a loving cup. It's fun.
thank you. Don't mind me, I'm checking out the list here.
Broken.
Ooh, that's you picking ones we haven't played in 10 years.
Okay. Let's see. Before she was born.
How does she do that? How does
she
do it?
She knows them all.
She's sort of like psychic in a way. It's like, I can't explain it. Let's see what we got here. Oh, I see a couple here. Okay. I'm like Miss Lois. I see this one and this one.
Yeah, nobody knows who Miss Lois is.
I gotta go home.
Nobody knows who Miss Lois is.
I know who Miss Lois is.
Everybody here.
There's only two women in the entire world that I ever could not speak to. And then those two women were Miss Lois and Leanne Womack. All right? So it was like many years apart. Leanne Womack did refer to what I called Miss Loising me. I stood in line, I was 7 years old, and I was at Woolworth's in Festus, and I was going to meet Miss Lois, and I stood there for an hour, and I kept inching up and inching up and inching up, and the kid in front of me got to go up and meet Miss Lois, and I was next, and I just took off running out the front door.
I was
too scared. She was my romper room lady, anyway, and a romper room teacher, and so I was scared shitless of Miss Lois because I was like, oh, she was too good, I couldn't meet that. And then I got backstage, Jim Lauderdale got me backstage at a Leanne Womack concert, and I was sitting on a road case right there with her, and I just couldn't even get up the nerve to speak. And there was even like a puppy. It's like someone had a puppy, and if you can't get in on a puppy conversation, then you have been Miss Lois, and that's exactly what happened. So I was a terrible, terrible social failure that night. Proud to say, that's the two women in the world, Miss Lois and Leanne Womack, probably 30, 40 years apart. I just had a real good idea. Oh yeah, somebody wanted to hear some Hay.
Thank you.
couple more.
Woo! Don't have to go.
Nah, Tom Parr sang that one. I ain't gonna sing that one. What should we do? One more, and then I'm gonna choose the last
one. Gas Pump Girl.
Gas Pump Girl. All right. I like that idea. Okay. Thank you so much for coming to Record Store Day and supporting the record store. These record stores are sort of making a bit of a comeback, but it's like, for the most part, they're kind of not like what they used to be. This is a great one. We're lucky. St. Louis has a lot of good record stores. So Record Store Day is a great, great, great day in this town, but some towns aren't so lucky. They don't even like really have anything, you know, so that kind of sucks. But anyway, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to play the last. We opened with the first song off our latest album. Now we're going to close the show with the last song off our latest album. And I always like to close with this one now, because this song is basically about the attitude it takes to be in a band like this for 25 years. Okay, so 25 years is a long time in a band of this stature. It's like it's kind of almost impossible to do. It's like keeping a lawn service going for 25 years. Or a snow cone stand, you know? It's like we're a 25-year proud snow cone stand right here. Thank you. It's very easy to last 25 years in the Rolling Stones. When you're in the Rolling Stones, there's millions of dollars around you. People are giving you drinks. They're changing your blood. They're bringing you back to life when you die. And it's like it's super simple to be in the Stones for 25 years. But when you're doing it like this, you gotta have perseverance. So this is the song about the perseverance and about this band in particular. So anyway.